I opened up the wrong save first. So I was very confused. These guys are almost as annoying as Murlocs. And yet, when you kill them, it's a little bit more satisfying. Okay. I guess I need to figure this out. All the things are frozen. All right, let's go this way. I guess I'm not gonna go that way first. Something. Okay. Just thought I would try. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Shit. Fuck. The fuck. Thank you. Fuck! Damn it. Son of a bitch. I hate you so much. Fuck! Hit the wrong button. Oh my god, this is a doag. Pull it. Okay, where did the dog go? Wow. Other side, I guess. Oh, are you kidding me? How am I supposed to do this? Thank you. ass. Let's turn it off then. Oh, wow. Okay. That worked. So probably should equip some of this. Clothing. That's quick. Okay, now it's too hot, I think. Thank you.
I did it. I had full confidence I'd chosen an adequate champion for this historic event. I've brought sunshine back to my people, and you played your part too, of course. Feel free to enjoy the weather and spend your gold.
Yay.
You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you. Now you can go back to the Abbot.
Thank you for your custom. It's not really what I wanted. Sure.
I have one spiffing gift for someone of great beauty. Perhaps you could improve your appearance.
What will it be?
Of condoms. Wait. Whoa. Death. No. 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 Not. I wonder if I can get any good weapons here.
You a visitor to these parts?
I won't be able to stock up until this heat wave ends.
Huh. Wow! Gordon actually did it. He brought a hero to the island. You're the first outsider in months to step into the box of secrets, where every item is a mystery, and every purchase a surprise. Not that there's many mysteries on the shelves these days.
So, no weapons place, I guess. Unless that's it.
I've decided to buy another.
Nope. All right.
It's you. I prayed for your return. I heard what you did in Rookridge. I think you could be of great use to us. Come, walk with me a while. Now, nourishing the golden acorn is done with holy water from the Wellspring of Light. But the spring is located in a nearby cave, which is said to be quite dangerous. Our sacred text says two monks must enter this cave, the strongest and a second of the abbot's choosing. Obviously, this concerns me, especially since the strongest monk here is my own child. So instead of a second monk, I have chosen to send a protector for the first. And that's you, if you're interested. The cave is just at the end of this road. You probably passed it on your way here. Our strongest monk will be waiting for you when you're ready.
Our first hero awaits us, even if they do not yet realize it.
It is now officially bedtime!
Float the souls left unbroken by white balverines. Down by the reeds, night blooming weeds embrace those who go dancing in sad moonlit dreams.
Ah, I knew my lovely singing voice would bring the crowds. So you're my escort then? My father said you'd be coming by.
Hey there, boy! Hello! Oh, you're a strong, handsome fellow, aren't you? I feel better having you with me in that cave. Yes, I will.
I'm Sister Hannah. Some people call me Hammer when they think they're being clever. They're not. But I can't do much about it because monks make a solemn vow never to bash anyone's face in. Did my father mention that? Yeah. Whatever fighting's to be done in there, it's all yours.
We require a hero, not a pacifist monk. We'll need her to find a reason to fight.
I don't mind telling you, I'm a bit envious. You get all the excitement and I get to carry this bloody thing like some sort of mule. I mean, look at it. It's enormous. Golden or not, how much water does a bloody acorn need? After you. Anyway, I guess an adventurer or two could have come in, but if they got out alive, I didn't hear about it.
Look up there. They're lovely. I think they're called wisps. Souls of the dead who never left this world. It's actually rather sad, isn't it? You are a quiet one.
Watch your step, Doggy. Looks a bit steep here. Do you reckon we'll run into anything nasty in here?
I'm sure we will.
I mean, a dark, creepy cave is a hell of a place for a holy spring. Especially for an order of pacifists. You know, I've heard of monks in the north who believe that to transcend violence, you have to understand it first. So instead of praying, they train to fight all day. They think that's the path to inner peace. Sometimes I think, what if the bloke who founded the Temple of Light had believed that? This should be the central chamber. Wow! I've never seen anything like this, ever! Now, according to my father, we need to go through these three doors in order to collect the water. Putting weight on the pressure plates will open the doors. This one's the first. All we have to do is add a bit of water from the fountain that's in the room up ahead. Or at least it should be in the room up ahead. Now, there are two plates in this room. It could take both of us to get the water flowing. I stand here so I can catch it. And you need to stand on that one. Right, there it goes. Oh yeah, I can feel this thing getting even heavier. That's nice, that is. So far, this isn't too bad. A couple of steep bits, but that's it. I really hope they find someone else to do this next time. Mind you, I'll be an old lady by then, so I'm probably off the hook. You know, this is probably going to be the highlight of my life. The day I carried a jug through a cave. Hardly epic poem stuff, is it? Did you hear something?
Ah, crap.
No. Probably just my imagination. Don't talk much, do you? Right, I reckon that's all the water we're going to get from this one.
Head back. That's what I thought.
Didn't know they did that. before? You sure looked like you had.
Nope.
That or you're a very fast learner. I don't see any wisps now. And no hollow men followed us. Guess we're safe in here. Second plane. Glad I have you along with me. But what if you weren't here? How in the world would two defenseless monks get through this place alive? It doesn't make any sense. I'd give anything to be free of this stupid vow. Right, here's the next one. I'll stand by the fountain to catch the water, same as before. Brilliant. Just have to wait until this thing stops running. You'd think they would have made this jug with a flat bottom in case you want to have a rest. But as it is, it would just tip over, and then where would you be? Oh, bugger, here they come! Wow, that must have been painful. If I could feel pain.
Falls out from under your feet. Be cautious.
What in the world was that? Are you ready for whatever that was? Okay, I'm getting worried now.
Great skull.
What you got there? Attacking him? Who's a good boy? Who tears the heads off hollow men? Is it you? Is it you, boy? Quite a companion you've got. Remind me not to let him lick me again. Shall we? Right, so we've got one more room to go through and then we should be finished. Don't get too far ahead, though. I don't know what made that noise and I'm not keen to find out.
hurt them, do they?
For a moment there. Well, for several moments. Thank you. You were brilliant. On we go then. This is it. This is the final room. Should be nearly done now. I know I said that before, but hopefully this time it's true. I think that's the last plate over there. Lords of Light, bless this water, that with it we may give rise to new life once more. As new life rises, so shall we.
Sister Hannah.
Brother Robin? What is it?
It's your father. One of Lucien's men. He's holding him hostage at the temple.
Uh-oh.
He's got a gun.
I have to save my father. Come on. We have to get to the temple.
One of Lucien's agents has come to the temple. Go after her.
One of Lucille's men.
You're coming with me, or he dies.
Like hell I am. You let him go before I break you in half. No!
Don't make me kill you too.
I'm sorry, Father. Not that I broke my vow. I'm sorry I didn't break it sooner. I never did fit in at this place. We both knew that. And now I'm making a new vow. Lucien will die for what he did to you. I won't break this one.
Sister Hannah, the blessing.
You do it.
As new life rises, so shall we. As the seed returns to the earth, so do we all.
Is that it then? My father's gone. The golden oak is flourishing again. So now life just goes on as before, does it?
The other monks may believe that, but your eyes have been opened.
Where did you come from? Who are you?
Someone who can tell you much about Lucien. Where he is, what his plans are, and how you can gain your revenge. If you will listen.
I want to know everything.
Then come with me, Sister Hannah.
Call me Hammer.
Yay.
I've taken Hammer to the guild. You've done well, hero. You have gathered the first of the three heroes, and we are one step closer to defeating Lucien's plans. It will take some time for Hammer to overcome her grief, and longer to explain her role in Lucien's downfall. Perhaps this would be a good time to upgrade your equipment. I believe there is a sale in Bowerstone. It may well be worth a visit. Come back to the guild when you are ready.
5 a.m. and we are in trouble, but we don't really care. Tell ourselves there's always tomorrow, but it will still be there. No, they don't pick us up.